No foco, se me perder. Tanto dizer, lo que puedo dizer. Depois de tudo que fiz pra sobreviver. Desperto antes do amanhecer. Mas um dia ninguém vai saber. Vou pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer render. Sei fazer render. Eles não percebem quanto eu posso caminhar. Muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And coming up, live action from Ligue 1, technically speaking, one of the finest leagues in the world. It's Lorient versus Marseille.
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And now they get the ball rolling. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, good vision. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again. Well, they won't get too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
And over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Adrian Gurbic. Really fun. Is this the moment? That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Well, for Olympique Marseille, it really was a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game against Dijon. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Well, that 2-0 victory at home.
Well, it might still work out for them. And in the end, no damage done. No nonsense clearance. Mendes. Waga. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know he's a good all-round finisher, but I think his greatest attribute is his heading ability. He seems to hang in the air, he's got great technique when the ball comes onto his head, and he usually hits the target. That's his greatest skill.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Sessegnon. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, how tight was this? It ends up in the back of the net, but that was close to being put over the bar. Lucky or brilliant, I'm not sure.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kubulong Mendes. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Tova. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Quentin Boigard, Kubulong Mendes. And can they prize them open now? Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Delivering it. Struggling to get it away. And I think the threat has been averted. Tavares. And it will be goalkeeper's ball. Not a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, nothing untoward happened. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Waga. And he read it well defensively. Chalet Atsar. And a good looking pass. Sessegnon. Top class defending. And showing fine vision. Well clattered away. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, he can. That was so unlucky. How close was that? Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Possession one. And that's not going to worry the keeper. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And the pass could do damage. Still a chance. And problem solved for now. He continues his run. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can he finish here? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Oh, the threat is there. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Really nice ball. And he's in. And still danger here. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Well, inching towards half-time, it's Marseille with the lead. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Chance to cross. Humulong Mendes. Well, he's been ruled offside. Tomas Tavash. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. On and on he goes. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, Marseille have had much less of the ball. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Morishima. I must say, this looks promising. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And he was in the right place to intercept. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, the referee was of a mind to see whether anything would come of that, but now he's going to hand out the caution.
And he was never going to get away with that one. It's really good refereeing.
And he saw the situation developing. And foul it is then. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Nicely cut out. Depay. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. That is that for the first half here. Well, plenty to like about what Memphis Depay put into the game in the first 45. Into the second half then, Marseille with the advantage here, but certainly no room for complacency. Ward-Prowse, Lindelof, Sessegnon. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Losing possession a bit easily. He's lost it. And Marseille pushing forward with options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front. But the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Adrian Gurbic. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, no problems defensively. Outdoing his opponent. Under. And the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Frank. Well, so many games to look forward to here on EA TV. Action from Liga Uber Eats. It's Lorient facing Olympique Lyonnais.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
And fired from the flank into the area. Taking care of business defensively here. Can they square the game? Oh, couldn't pull them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Well, you want to make sure you stay with us for more live action from Ligue 1 right here on EA TV. It's Olympique Marseille facing Saint-Étienne.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And a fine cross. Clattered away. Lindelof. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Calvert-Lewin. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Well, perhaps an opportunity here for Marseille to extend their lead. Just the clearance that was called for. He's given it away. What can they do from here? Oh, in with a chance. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Adrian Gurbic. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And he was in the right place to intercept. Tsukasa Morishima. Can he take the chance? He's blocked it. This corner could be useful to them. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Won it back. On the offensive. Interception to snuff out the danger. Cessignon makes some progress with the ball at his feet. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, he's retrospective. Effectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. So making the substitution now. Dangerous ball. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Mendes. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. And the second half drawing to a close as Marseille try to get the job done here.
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Now, what can they do from here? Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Poor pass under no real pressure. Quick ball into the area. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery.
Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to that noise.
And they will make the change now. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. And unable to keep the ball. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. High pressing at its best. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Into the box it goes. A very effective clearance. Well, no stopping him. Could level it, but denied by the keeper. And at this late stage in the proceedings, it could be highly significant.
Well, it could be a huge moment, Derek. So little time left now.
Here it is now, a substitution. Take it away. Chance to attack using wit. Or can they find a late leveller? He has time to play it over. Laurent Abergel. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And that was a very fine read. Abergel. Gurbic on the ball. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Has the strength to hang on to it. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And no-nonsense defense. And there we have it. The full-time whistle and plenty of positives for Marseille. How would you sum it up?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserved their victory.
Well, running the rule over Memphis Depay and his performance, what did you make of it?
Yeah, good performance and a really critical goal to give them the lead. They just couldn't cope with his movement today.
the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Really vital interception. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Well, a touch off the defender last of all. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Keeper doing his job, getting the touch. Well, perhaps an opportunity here for Marseille to extend their lead. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
He's blocked it. This corner could be useful to them. Wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.